The seagrass meadows in Panama have been epic, but I've seriously never seen so many freaking barracudas in my life. And as beautiful as these beds are, they're also full of jellyfish and stinging copepods, and also some of the most beautiful stingrays I've ever seen. And there's a whole world of tiny critters hiding within the blades, from colorful nudibranchs and delicate sea stars to baby fish. It's honestly like this miniature city down there, and it's really fascinating to watch.